There's new enemies.
Different ones?
Well, I killed one of those birds from right here. It was flying around over right over here.
Maybe I'll take a breather. But...
I didn't see any birds last time.
You should back away.
I wonder what the modifiers are.
Everything I heard.
I got a ledge here too, though.
But no, thank you. I already got that.
Got the companion as well. It's like they're dropping the same drops for both of us. Remember, don't kill the pumpkin. Pistols to be exact.
I have three purple pistols, a blue, and then a purple.
Now see what the other guy was doing. He was farming that chest. So what he was doing was he was quitting and saving right here. And then running back around. That's what he was doing.
Cause see what I'm thinking is, since it's a mission again, we're gonna kill Haunt and have to go back to Sanctuary. So I'm thinking that you can't farm him. I don't see how it would be possible to farm Haunt without doing the skull, without doing the thing.
The goo. We can go kill him. I'm ready. risking everything. He was resisting everything I was shooting with. Cold, corrosive, everything.
Well, he didn't resist death, my friend.
I started shooting with that laser spreader, too. It was better.
So a lot of people say that's their favorite thing. I don't think I've ever had it.
This is the one that shoots the beam.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever had it.
Hold on one sec. I wonder if we have to look at it. That arrow, that's haunt. Yeah, duh.
Really? Give me an assist.
Fair enough. I didn't get blues and one little purple.
I got a legendary. It is the speed loading hellwalker, but it's a terrified version. So now the Hellwalker is a terrifying I just would like a new skin, maybe a new head, you know. what the Halloween looks.
$18 million. I need to get a ledge there. No
problem. All blues.
I have need of you, beast.
Portal's gone again.
You kill with a fervor for scientific progress. Maurice is racked with joy. You will take this gift.
Yes.
Money again.
Oh, thank you. $52,000. Because I need it so badly.
Maurice has great works for you. Terrible and sky shattering.
I did get a purple tracking grenade that
the hauntings continue.
Enemies draw lots of money.
Death is no longer the bottom of the light well. And Maurice must dig deeper. You will bring him more ghost goo to power the device.
Lift it up. Keep this place clean. No one wants your dirt. Damn. It's serious. This is space, people.
I was doing okay, so I ran around. Devil monster in front of you. He got a green aura around him now.
Picked up all that crap in the inventory. Marking stuff for junk.
This event might be new. I don't know if it's that rewarding.
Well, you know, that's what I'm noticing. I mean, we only got three. We're on level 3. And I haven't seen any of the new stuff yet. You know, it's like, are you going to give us any of the new skin stuff, or...?
Something.
Hey, you wanna put on Mayhem 1 and go do a trial again?
Yep, just pick us a different trial.
Old Maurice is within the warm sanctuary. The warm sanctuary is within the cold void. What warmth surrounds
What's
the cold void?
What's this new attribute do? While I'm terrified, gain increased damage and fire rate. Heck yeah.
Brimming.
Oh yeah, sir.
Can't go anywhere with you, man. This event's okay. I don't know that it's, I don't know. And the shotgun that you get, did you see it?
Yeah, it didn't seem that good.
No, it shoots out four exploding shots out of a shotgun. That's it. I'd like to get the skins and the heads and stuff, but beyond that, that shotgun can rot for all I care. Come on, we just did.
You may have went the same one.
I mean, it doesn't matter. Yes, it's the same one.
It is time to prove yourself once again.
Keep hitting.
saw one.
See? I got strength.
Something somewhere else, somewhere. Door hasn't opened, so there's something back here. See it over there? Because I didn't even see it.
Yeah, it was at the very bottom of the cavern.
Take a look at me, little friend! Did you see that? It'll leave before you get hurt.
Cross this line.
Hey.
Welcome back, little friend.
Things worthy for me. They pick all this junk up all the ground, it thinks it's worthy of me picking up. There's two pieces every time I can't pick up.
Where's this moron to get out of the way?
Remember, don't go in until we change to Mayhem 3.
Inventory, deleting all this crap I just picked up. I'm gonna change the mayhem myself on your game.
Whatever. Don't go anywhere.
Yep, I did.
Don't.
I'm just gonna hand,
I'm gonna give Dudah his stuff so he can make him up his tools. You will go now into the depths of heck where evil has made its nest.
Have you noticed it's got like three places to go?
Yeah.
Three.
There is a sharp trial.
His mom in the room with you?
Yeah, she's next to me.
I'm gonna send her something. Tell her. Oh, hang on.
We're negative 35% damage with normal bullets. But we got 45% normal bullet damage. It's weird. Tell her to check her phone.
Her Facebook messenger thing.
Check your Facebook. We've got negative 36 accuracy and handling.
So the normal bullet damage is actually up by 10%, and we got 70% elemental damage. That means you need to pull out your cryo.
Yeah, that's all I do. Yeah. But it says they take less damage from radiation, so.
Oh, I don't give a crap. I'm gonna use my Nighthawk and my I'm probably gonna run around the Hellwalker and see how that does.
Yeah, good. See, I use that. I think that's right.
So, once she has seen what I sent her, which is not a big deal, let me know.
That's cute. Is that what he sent you?
Now, tell her I showed that to Christina.
Yeah.
And she said, "Oh, look, it's Freddie Mercury."
And he showed that to Christina, and she goes, "Oh, look, it's Freddie Mercury."
Of course she did. That's funny.
And I was like, "Christina, come on, you gotta be shitting me." Freddie freaking Mercury.
Pretty fun.
Oh, I thought it was hysterical. Kill the bird.
Do them.
Slow on the barrier. A bigger mug of bloody minor hurt. Take that, you ganky knob! Ferocity's my middle name.
I'm saying ferocity fit.
Got any more for the
I mean, it's a neat little bit of free content. We have not seen
Yeah, some of the stuff I think they make too random.
Well, that's about good effort. Give me one of the new
We're here for the cosmetic.
You just need something between me and your breath.
You drop a legendary up here?
I haven't dropped any.
It's a whiskey kind of thing.
They need anything to drop.
What were the modifiers again?
There, you get some.
I should be able to do all right with my normal gun here.
Okay.
There you go. The Booger King.
Big Boom Blaster Shield.
Oh, the Flash Mob and Tina's Hippity Hoppers are two pieces of crap.
That you can get anywhere.
That I can get anywhere in this world.
I don't even think they should, those regular ones should even be in the table.
No, he should be all new stuff. I mean, you know, for what you have to do to get here, I mean, you gotta go get 25 souls. Then you gotta go through these 5 miles to get the people.
I'm a little disappointed.
Oh, I'm more than disappointed. I mean, this is kind of Kind of ridiculous. The drop rates are so big. Even the cosmetics. And we're on Mayhem 3, I mean. As high as it goes. Legendaries, he said. I bet you those are gonna be awesome until they fucking nerf them.
Yeah, until they nerf them. Or they won't be any good.
I'm just gonna be in the truth.
It is the truth.
Wow, two. Got a blue rocket launcher and a. Just go.
I think we have more legendaries fighting crazed.
Yeah.
Can you get?
What I'm thinking is if the I'm wondering if that's the world drop or if it's a
exclusive
to here. I'm wondering because if we can go farm Grave Warden and have a chance at the same craft, then I'll go fight him. At least I know we can get it.
Are you looking to see?
You have to do Bloody Harvest challenges.
What challenges are there?
I don't know. So let's go to the map and then go over to challenges. And there's no challenges on this map that I see. How do you know what the challenges are?
Yeah. Remember, I told you it had like three things on there.
Said, you know, unlock four challenges to get the shrunken head thing, and then eight to get the skin, I think, and then 15 or 12 or something to get something else, you know.
Did you go to the one next to the Guardian tokens? Are you looking there?
To what?
Are you looking underneath the Guardian tokens? Next to the Guardian tokens, there's like a new one that says Blade Harvest. We've completed one of 15 challenges.
Ah. Okay. they'll loot ghosts and...
Like, one of them were almost lawful good cleric, whatever that is. We kill ghosts. We've almost got that one. Kill a haunted rack man.
I don't.
I have two.
I don't.
Oh, really? You haven't killed a lot of ghosts?
I'm not even close. I'm that lawful good cleric.
Oh, really? I've got 209 out of 250.
I got 59 out of 250.
Isn't that the skulls? The ghosts?
I've kept them. Yeah.
I've been killing a lot of skulls. But you gotta kill a haunted
kill
rack
Captain
man?
Haunt. See, it says I've only killed Captain Haunt once.
Which one's that one?
It's my boss.
Has been ghosting
me all week, and it says one out of 25.
Yeah, see, I've got 3 out of 25.
So mine's not even right. See, none of mine are right then.
Kill Borman Nates.
See, kill haunted enemies with cryo damage. 0 out of 100. I've killed a ton.
Which one's that one? Snowball's Chance. Yeah, it says I've only done 3. And you know I kill everybody with cryo.
0 out of 100, so...
I'm killing everybody with cryo. Oh, no.
You know what? I wonder if it's because we're in your game.
What difference does that make?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Well, you know, I'm not getting any of my stuff here.
I'm not getting
near as much as you are.
Well, the kill haunted enemies with cryo. I'm killing everybody with cryo, and I've only got 3. Put 3 pieces of bloody harvest loot. I've been giving it all away, so I guess I need to pick up a bunch and just put it on. You gotta kill Captain Hawk 25 times. That's crazy. What's a Demoskagon?
It also says kill Haunted El Dragon Jr. I don't know who the hell that is. Kill the Haunted Rack Man. So we could go around and find like Borman Nates. We could go kill him as a challenge.
I don't know who is he.
Kill Rack Man. You know who Rack Man
is? No Rack Man.
But yeah, you for getting 4 of the challenges, you get the trinket. You get the echo device for 8. You get the skin for... For 12, and then you get the gun thing for 15.
So literally, they want you to keep running this thing over and over again, and then go kill those specialized bosses. Guess we can go kill Rockman. We know where he's at.
Take us to
let's go to Sanctuary. Let me equip 3 pieces of this haunted crap first. Oh, that'll give us 1 unlock.
Yeah, because you know what? If we kill the Haunted Rack Man, and if it procs for you and not me, then we'll know that you have to be in your own damn game, which still doesn't make sense, because I never killed old dude. But I've only got 1 and you've got 3. It's like, that doesn't make any damn sense.
Come unless I fired me. The final shot on him or something, which doesn't make any sense.
Well, I'm glad I looked it up, because we'd have been looking all over the freaking place for stuff that we weren't ever going to get.
Yeah, well, we would have been racking up stuff, so that's good. I missed you, little friend. You
probably on Mayhem 3, aren't we?
We are, why?
Oh, he's asking.
Oh, he'll be tougher, won't he?
Not that it matters, okay? We kill him when he is. Where the hell am I?
You're way back at the beginning.
Yeah, I spawned over there next to the thing. Where we went.
Let me know if you get this iridium.
Reveal your secrets.
Yes.
Stop breaking through that.
Get close enough to you to see the map.
Yeah,
but I doubt it would spawn me here, would it?
Yeah, it does usually. It does when, like, I've been in the. I should get up there. That'd be cool. I've go with that thing of terror or whatever, that crypt for a grave warden. I'm over there all the time.
Do you want to do it separately so you can get him?
Yeah, we can go separately and just see who gets there first. I mean, see who sees him first.
You watch, we'll both load in. He'll be there for both of us.
Yeah. You can see him right as you walk out of that door, can't you? I think I've seen him there before.
As soon as you spawn in, you should be able to just see.
Oh, okay.
You might have to move. I don't know.
Had to move a little bit.
Yeah, I spawned in the ship, but so I won't be able
to. Oh, you're not in that spot.
No, it's just stupid funky. It never spawns me where I want to be.
What you hiding?
But you can just exit. I mean,
I have to go to the gut. I gotta go to the gut. Because it spawned me at the beginning of that area where all the enemies are.
Well, I'm going to keep on exiting, just see if I get it.
He didn't spawn for you?
No. I checked those two chests and then went on.
Alright, I'm leaving the thing into carnivore.
Gonna be upstairs working on that room all day tomorrow.
When I was putting Gavin to bed, that's what he told me.
What's that?
This is like we didn't get to play very much today, and I said, "But don't worry, buddy." I said, "We'll play." so we'll play a whole bunch tomorrow. He said, no, we won't.
What you hiding?
You'll be at Nanny's working on the upstairs.
This time, he didn't come over.
That's what he said. He said, you'll be at Nanny's working on the upstairs. I said, who told you that? He said, Nanny told me today.
I think she told him that I would be upstairs working on the room. Not that you would be upstairs. No, because it's just me. I've got a plain wood and put pieces down. It's just me sitting there working on pace, you know. There's not a lot of shifting stuff around.
I think he just assumes that
you were going to be there.
Since you're working on it again, then I'll probably go.
Oh, he's in my game now. Do you want me to just, fight you?
Well, I'm loading. I'm loading. Yep, he is not in my
Watcha. So where were you spawned? Next to me or at the first, the quick thing?
What do you mean?
Will you spawn at the spawn point or will you spawn where I'm at?
Well, see, it's been weird, you know. We both quit the game together and it spawned me at the beginning of Carnivore where the enemies are. And then, but when we left the death point, it spawned me.
On you. Got
well.
Oh, it's gonna spawn you at the moment. Spawn, so it's good. I see your name.
I don't see his thing.
Yeah, it is. It's right there.
Not for me. It's not.
But get a vehicle on.
It's not there for me.
Definitely there for me.
No, we go higher than that!
I won't go anywhere. Could not die.
Ready to go? Hang on, let me see what weapon I need to use. All guns are crap, skill damage is up, snipers are down, son of a gun. Normal bullets. Alright, so I guess it's gonna be a shotgun.
On about town!
All the way.
You should back away.
Let me look and Let's see. Yeah, I've got 3 challenges complete now.
See, it's not counting for me. It literally has to be, they've screwed it up to where your whole team's not getting it. It's just the person who does it.
Yeah, Haunted, I am right, man. I got that one. That's weird.
Nope, it gave it to me. Never mind. Okay. It didn't show it. It just now updated itself, I guess.
Yeah, I've got 3 now. I've almost got all of collect bloody harvest loot. I only need 4 more of those.
You only what?
The Charon's toll. Charon's toll. Like the 3rd one down.
I've already got it done.
Did you? So you've already got
so
4.
So what's your? No, I have 3. So what's your 4th one? What's your 3rd one?
I've got easy as pumpkin pie.
Yep.
Pumpkin spiced.
How do you have pumpkin spice?
Put on 3 guns that are 3 pieces of equipment that are.
Oh.
That's what I did. Remember, I said I'm going to put on 3 guns or armor or whatever. That's what I did.
Oh, so that's all you have to just put the guns on?
Yeah, guns, shields, whatever. It doesn't matter what you put on.
Got it. That's my 4th one.
So I just need to get a couple more pieces of haunted gear and I'll be good. I bet you don't get haunted gear unless you're in that one place, do you?
What do you mean?
You get haunted gear from out here or do you?
No, you get it. Yeah, you can get it anywhere.
Oh, there it is. Like there's a piece right there. There's a piece right there. Right there. Right there. I just got it.
So now that I have 4.
You can do the weapon trinket.
Yep. Unlock reward. Reward unlocked. I got the trinket.
Oh, you actually have to unlock it?
Yep, you have to go to that screen and unlock it.
On a replace. Never use that gun. Be on a gun that I see all the time. I've got 5 now.
How do you have 5?
I told you I had that. Oh no. Yeah, you should have 5 too.
Nope.
Hold on, let me see.
You were really close to getting those skulls and I haven't killed that many at all.
I only have 4, I'm sorry.
Of course like I said, it tells me I've only killed Captain Hawk once.
Yeah, I've only got, I've 216 out of 250 on a kill ghost.
I'm 59.
Loot a bloody harvest legendary. I haven't got that one yet.
Yep, we haven't got one yet.
Okay, where's the Demoskagon?
Okay, let me look it up here. Hang on.
El Dragon Jr.
Need to go to the droughts.
Okay. The droughts, what planet's that on?
Eden 6. I think. Maybe.
Do you think it was?
It's called the Drouth. It's on, it might be on Pandora.
Yeah, I got it. The Drouth's Highway or just the Drouths?
It says the Drouths.
Oh, this is like...
And he's one of those randomly spawning enemies.
Do you know where he's at? Or could it be anywhere?
I have a map. No, I have a map and they've marked it.
This is like the first area you spawn into.
Welcome back, little friend.
Yeah.
Alright, normal bullets is up, snipers are up, so I'll be able to waste this guy.
You know where it's at, so I'm gonna let you drop.
Well, I need to mark where he might be.
There's a chest over here where we can mark this thing. Purple shields. Driven off.
Hey, you can come to the car.
Take a breather. Let's have a chat. I'm too fast, and you're too dead.
This is the area that was marked, so I guess it's...
Is it completely random?
They're saying the best way to do it is to find it on the bounty board, of course, but...
Oh, that's that guy you shoot in the butt.
Yeah, they're just rare spawns, and they spawn right here every time. So if you want to quit out and go back in, we can.
Where are we going to respawn at?
It doesn't matter. I mean, it's a very short drive.
That's true. Okay.
We can spawn at the beginning every time. The bad thing on this one is we can't really do it separately. Like having a TV for a head.
That's pretty funny. I noticed there's the reward. You don't get a head for a reward, so I guess you just get those free.
Yeah, but it's weird that I was only missing one head, and now I'm missing like 3.
They're saying this is definitely where you can get it.
This is the spot. It's an Easter egg. Why does it always, you know, nobody does any kind of readmes anymore. It's always a freaking video.
No. I just want a picture.
Maybe I don't
want
to watch a video.
Picture of the map. Real quick.
Where the hell am I?
I just fast traveled over to the drow.
Dude, I'm in the middle of nowhere.
I know, that's where I spawned at. Go to your map and spawn, go to the drow.
No need. I'm almost to the thing already.
Gotta get a car.
I really didn't think they'd show up. We're killing all the regular ones. There's two of them.
I literally have to get a car.
When thrash is a must, you come see me.
Oh,
still is not. Big part. I got a boomerang. Well, that should have gave us one more.